She drove drunk with nearly a dozen children in her car.
And Marianne, today she'll learn her fate.
We're talking about Akira Kirk, and sentencing is scheduled for her this morning. Police say she had 11 kids in her SUV when the vehicle crashed and rolled over in the Marquette interchange this past June. Kirk told officers at the time that she was distracted because the kids were arguing in the back seat. None of the kids was serious.